crew transfer for six cars. 30 AP of Blake Carrick on the pole. This one out of Lincoln to his outside Boise, Idaho's Logan Former in the 2L. Second row on the inside, Wyatt Van Lair, 7B to the outside, Bill Smith, 75. 77, Ryan Lippincott at 5A, Lonnie Alton is your field. And tonight, C-Main here for the Thompson's dealerships, Wing to 360s. Great efficiency there by the officials as the lights go out quickly on our 8-lap C-Main top two transfer. Everyone else coming back here next week. Logan Forler and Wayne Carrick will find themselves on maybe C-Main roads with a time to the B main along with Blake Carrick, Ryan Lippincott, Wyatt Van Lair, Bill Smith, and Lonnie Alton. The rest of your finish. Did also want to send our condolences to the Rosser family on the passing of Johnny Rosser recently. Saw that on Facebook. Thinking about you all. We'll see you out here at the track soon.